You may have watched something like this before. It's not our traditional dance, okay guys? What is up guys? Welcome back. If you're new to this channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Today I want to share with you guys something a little bit different. It would be trendy versus traditional in dance. Keep watching guys if you're interested. If you don't know what on earth is that, or you haven't seen any videos about Chinese traditional culture, then in today's video, I'm gonna share with you guys something typically and the most popular dance styles in Chinese traditional dance. Before we get started, I wanna introduce myself a little bit. I am a Chinese. As you all know, now the trendy in the world is hip hop, is trap, is house beat, all of that. So we have 56 different nations, different communities in China. Each nation has its own dance style. The 65 different nations are coming from the old different tribes. It has been developing since then until now in today's Chinese culture. So the first video that I want to share with you guys, the first dance style, we call it 中国舞. You know what's the biggest difference between Chinese traditional dance and American street dance is that we always like a little woman, you know, a little girl, and something, you know, like this. I believe you guys have watched this before, but it's not that wild, you know. American culture is more like going all out, right? But Chinese, no, we keep it inside. Guys, I'm gonna stop bambling and put the video right away. See that little woman? I told you guys, it's not the same sexy as American woman, you know. Let's move on, guys. The second, we call it Zang Zu. Daizu is the top two dance styles in my heart. It's so beautiful, like, it is fascinating. And I believe I can still do some though. I've been spraining my left ankle a couple days ago. I can barely walk. Here we go. I think the first one is this, I think. Do you have any? I don't know. The last style, we call it 新疆舞. Okay, it's just really outgoing and passionate. It brings really good energy to people while you're dancing it. Here's the video. And also, I find some photos about me when I was a kid, dance, Chinese traditional dance. I'll share with you guys. It's the time. Perhaps you want to ask me now which style is better. I can't really tell, guys. I don't even know. Like, I just love dancing. I just love the feeling doing it. I didn't really like those styles before. You know, as I tell you guys, it's really miserable when I'm doing it. But now, since yesterday, I've watched a lot of videos and the videos I showed you guys. I feel there's definitely something that I'm missing in those styles. If there is a chance to let me to pick up, to do it all again, I'm really willing to do it. And yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video. I hope you're enjoying it. And also, I hope this video leads you to start your journey with Chinese traditional dance. If this video did, then definitely leave a comment below or tell me on my social media. I'm really excited to hear from you. Also, leave a comment below which styles that you love the most. Okay, that's pretty much it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up if you like it. I love you guys as always. Bye, until next time.